Ready? I joined the 8th Junior Cavalry in March 62. For my home and family, I wore the Union blue. My name is Walter Jones. I joined and did my part, with a Bible Mother gave me and my shirt next to my heart. We fought the Reds at Fredericksburg, it just didn't go our way. Those boys were tough as nails. They won the day. And again at the family fold, turned us back there to I'd lie awake at night wondering just how I made it through. With a Bible in my pocket, sword and pistol by my side, I rode for bragging country beneath the ragged sky. Each and every night I look up at the stars and pray, never knowing if I'd make it through, see another day. Fog was thick that morning on the banks of Cedar Creek. Distant sound of cannon fire aroused us from our sleep. I could hear the many balls flying all around. Then something hit me hard, knocked me to the ground. But I lay there for a while, then picked myself up off the dirt. Just couldn't understand why I wasn't hurt. Put the Bible in my pocket, well it stopped the musket ball. And I guess this won't be the day I fall. With a Bible in my pocket, sword and pistol by my side, I rode for flag and country beneath the ragged sky. Each and every night I look up at the stars and pray, never knowing if I'd make it through, see another day. We could almost taste the end. If I could last a day, somehow I knew I'd see my home again. The door of the boys came hard, we just couldn't hold the line. That bullet hit, but the word of God, save me one more time. Ooh. Read the Bible in my pocket, sword and pistol by my side, I rode for flag and country beneath the ragged sky. Each and every night I look up at the stars and pray, and I thank the Lord I made it through to see another day.
Thank you.